You can't get the equivalent to a Big Mac in the natural world. And so that's how people have become. This is the total breakdown of the human beings. And then we're taking the planet down with us because we have this technology to do it. When you have like these big machines and things that can mess up the genetic structure, you can mess up the whole fucking planet. And you've got all these, you know, retards, these people that don't know how to be people, disconnected from nature, don't have any moral compass. And they're just stomping around, just oblivious to everything, with these monstrous machines just destroying the environment. And so that's what we are as a species. And so this is what civilization collapsing looks like. It's the collapse of the human being. With the natural beauty of this world and the animal life and all of it is disappearing. And people don't know this. It's going to suck up into the collapse, and then it's going to suck worse. Good luck with all that. This is how our human life is on planet Earth right now. You were born during the collapse of a demonic system that hurts people, that's, you know, perpetuating all the things that are wrong with human life. Debt-based economic system. These things have all been done before by people as stupid or stupider than us. And they'll be done again until human beings raise their consciousness level. And this speaks to our economic system, our healthcare, our food system, the religions, and our approach to God and spirituality. It's a subpar type performance. You know, our performance as human beings. You know, how what we contribute, our capacity to do work and to think and to love and to talk to people, our conversations and our relationships are all on a very low level. Percent dependent on a civilization that is poisoning us in every possible way, poisoning us on a physical level, poisoning us on a spiritual level, and poisoning us on an intellectual level. And this music keeps on going downhill and gets more degraded. The food, everything gets more and more degraded, the healthcare system. And we're all dependent on it. And so when this system that enslaves us collapses, we're all like screwed in a way that we can't even comprehend. What I'm saying is, when you're no longer sucking off the teat of this demonic beast of a system, and you start getting stronger and waking up, then your problems are going to get harder, and your capacity to bear pain and these problems will get more. But all that stuff comes where, you know, you get the problems, and then you learn how to bear the pain. Then you learn how to endure. Then you learn how to suffer and sacrifice for your loved ones. And stop being such a selfish little prick.